So I'm kind of like, I just need to get the time to actually do the thing, like put it on the computer and make it work. Anyway, hello. Welcome in, friends. My name's Lou. I'm a real life dad. I usually stream this time of day around 5 p.m. Eastern. I'm in the on the East Coast. I'm in Philadelphia, and I usually have weeknight type dinners. So tonight I'm making cookies and gnocchi. So I'm not making the gnocchi. The gnocchi are coming out of a package. And I'm usually trying to keep dinner into the window of like a 2 hour. Yeah, 2 hours. So the gnocchi takes only a few minutes. So it I was like, what can I do? Let's make cookies. But the cookies are finishing. So you guys are right on time for the actual like thing that I'm usually doing, which is dinner. Which is dinner. Yeah, stream elements is just like wild today. Yeah, down south. That is exactly. Like I've been watching, I've been watching the some of the streams, and I've been really impressed with it. I've seen a lot of people who are doing interesting things and like really fascinating things. Cookies are a great time filler. Yes. Cookies are from this cookbook. This is called Repertoire by Jessica Batalana. It's a heavily used cookbook in this house. And the cookies are chewy molasses cookies. That's what's up today. So I don't actually need this recipe anymore. We're going to switch over. We're going to switch notebooks here. We're moving from the rest of the cookbook to my notebook. And now we're going to actually make a really quick dinner. I would love to get the gnocchi in the oven in, let's say 15 minutes, something around there. I'm not going to make it, but I might. But I might. Okay, so I do know that everything that I want to put in here is just going to go on a sheet pan. I need to take these cookies off my sheet pan, I guess, don't I? Let's do that now, actually, because it said that I could do that after there was a few minutes. So it's been a few minutes. Let's get these guys onto a wire rack here. Oh yeah, these have started to like solidify and are, I don't need that spatula. These are looking really nice. And I'm just going to go ahead. Maybe the gnocchi will have like a little bit of that extra sugar in it. I'll have a little molasses taste, you know? Never have enough sheet trays. No, agreed. I've got, how many sheet trays do I have? I've got 2 half sheets, 2 quarter sheets, and 2 full sheets. So just got like 2 of each. Okay, so for the gnocchi, what we're doing is taking all this stuff and combining it on a sheet pan. And my timer, perfect timing, just went off for the last batch of cookies, which this is the reason to preheat your oven, because these said 10 minutes, about 10 minutes, and these are like perfect at 10 minutes. Okay. We'll leave that there for a minute and come back over here. So the gnocchi, I'm just mixing. Basically, I'm going to mix everything in a huge bowl, and then I'm going to dump it onto the sheet pan and cook it in the oven. And then while that cooks, I'm going to clean up. That shouldn't take too long. And then the fam is going to be home from martial arts around 1910. So I'd like to have this like just finishing up around them. So just a little like on the